Pace will be very important.
Great shot. Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Really nice opening, Ray.
One. Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Excellent shot.
Well, not perfect position.
Seven.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. Well, he's got it. Great shot.
Alexander Rosenbacher. Seven.
Well, he's left half a chance.
One.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Beautifully done.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Three.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous spot.
He's playing very well here.
Four.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. And in it goes.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
Seven.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
Eight.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
Ten.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
11.
He's lining up the green ball. He's taking this red on. That's a top shot. Well played.
Excellent positional play there. It's perfect.
15.
Gently does it.
23. 30.
Good split. That's really open the table up here.
38. 39. 45.
Looking to play this softly.
46. 53.
56. This is a key shot coming up here. No issues there.
That should be it. No real way for the opponent to win the frame now.
54. Alexander Ersenbacher, 54.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. Well, he's left an opportunity here.
One.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, one.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket. No issues there.
One. Six.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket.
Position looks good for a colour.
Seven.
Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 14. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
That's the frame in the bag.
Thank you, the sixth frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
Tricky shot here. That is a quality opening there.
One. Eight. Nine. 16.
He's taking the red on. Great shot.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
17.
looking to play this with a lot of power.
Pace is absolutely critical here.
Alexander Erschenbacher, 23.
That's an excellent shot and a challenging snooker. He won't want to underhit this shot.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well. Great opportunity to get back into the match.
One.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, one.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a great pot.
Excellent cueing.
One.
I'm not sure what happened there.
Six. Alexander Erschenbacher, six.
Excellent safety shot. This is building up to be a really interesting test of their safety skills.
perfect position.
One. Ronnie O'Sullivan, one.
No more than half a chance here.
One.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Another great long pot.
Six. Seven. Fourteen. Fifteen.
That's a great stroke. We'll be unlucky if he's got anything here.
23.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Great shot.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
29.
He's just looking to drop this in gently. What a pot that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker!
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
30. Thirty-seven. 43. 44. 51.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion.
Foul, but of no consequence.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 51. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 4. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you, the 7th frame. Alexander Ersenbacher to break.